to reunite some families and tribes in Namibia. I'll single out, I'm a witness to this case I'm going to address here. In 1989, when we came from exile, we came to find that, I'm talking about my region, Zambezi region, so-called Kaprivi. The two tribes, yeah, your region is Kaprivi, mine is Zambezi. We came to, that's why we rejected the German name. We said, the Kaprivi, go your way. The nanny, stop intervening. Stop it, my son. You are, no. The nanny, stop it. I'm not going to sit for you. Ah. In 1989, Comrade Speaker,
please.
When I came from exile,
point of order.
We came to find out that the two tribes in Zambezi.
Is that a point of order?
These rules, are also pro.
Oh, the rules are very good. You are a former Deputy Speaker. You know the rules of the House. On a point of information, my dear Doreen, when we narrate history, we are narrating it for future generations. It is true that the only person that can take credit of authenticity, the principle of authenticity, was Mobutu Sese Seko, Kuku Azambanga of Zaire. You can't claim that to me it was Kaprivi and to you it was Zambezi. Zambezi is a new name. As we are authenticating original names. So please, don't. Not been, let me tell her, point of information.
Had it not been for my ingenuity to bring young people in this house, you wouldn't have been here.
Okay.
You wouldn't have been here. You copied from my policy.
Thank you.
You are here because of me.
Order.
Your own party rejected young people. That's why you were wheelbarrow. You have to thank Benhani and Swartboy for you to be here.
Benhani, please speak. Okay. Direct the message here, please.
I'm still nurturing you.
Please, order.
She's young. I will nurture you. I'm a good teacher. I will nurture you. Don't worry.
Order.
You will have to thank Honorable Benhani.
Please order.
Please, you are eating.
Kwasioka. Kwasioka, my cousin. Shiramwe. Listen, very good. Yeah, she's my Shiramwe from the same village. Let's not tell people that Kaprivi belong to some and to not to others. That's what you are saying. You are saying to use Zambezi to me Kaprivi. It used to be Kaprivi. And when we used to call people, listen, I grew up in this country before independence while you were in Sierra Leone. When you were in Sierra Leone, I was in Windhoek. That's reality. When you were in exile, I was in the country. Now, there were Wairero people, listen very carefully. There were Wairero people used to call people from Kaprivi, Zambezi, or Thambithi. Yes, and it was derogatory. It was a derogatory term. So let's be honest, Zambezi is our quest for authentication. We can't say it was refused by others.
Okay, thank you. Honorable Member, please continue.
Yeah, I'm not going to Walla Walla. In 1989, when I came from exile, we came to find that the two tribes were not in good terms. That is the Masubia and the Mafwe. Now I'm coming on the reconciliation on this question, the question which the Honorable raised. They were in bed.